That has people unscrewing the top of a bottle cap and then doing a crazy kick, or at least trying, in order to pop the cap off. Now, the Biebs, Justin Bieber, has jumped in, calling the bottle top Tom Cruise's head. Remember, he challenged Tom Cruise to a fight a few weeks ago. I guess this is supposed to threaten Tom, or... I don't know
good.
What.
Yeah. We still do it. What was that?
That was a karate kick.
I told you, kids got one.
Wait, look it. It doesn't want to move.
Kick it, Sibley.
It's part of the challenge. Get it, Sibley.
Mariah Carey got creative and flew the cap off by hitting that MC high note. But Snoop Dogg, he's not so into it. And just like Leslie Jones, he is giving his opinion.
Quit kicking tops off of bottles, you goofy. Making up these dumb challenges. It's the new challenge. Pick up a phone and say, shut the up.
I mean, he's got my sentiments.
Yes.
Exactly.
Listen, Snoop knows things when he talks.
Pick up a phone.
And by the way, there's no charitable efforts behind it, like when we had the water bucket challenge from a few years back. So Snoop sounding off is a voice of reason.
Yes. If you love that video, you're going to love everything on the Access YouTube channel. So hit the subscribe button. You can thank me later. Hit it.